There are millions and millions of people who are studying a second language using a language learning app. My name is Shawn Loewen. I'm a professor in the Second Language Studies program at Michigan State University. But when I discovered these mobile language learning apps, I was intrigued as to, you know, how good are they? I really was interested to do a well-designed study that would give us some data on what do students do when they use these apps, do they improve? I've done two studies with two different apps, one with Duolingo, one with Babbel. What we found was that very few people actually studied for 10 minutes a day or even an hour a week, but they studied some. You will learn with them if you use them. One of the best uses of these apps would be in conjunction with an actual language classroom. That means that students will actually use it, and they're also getting more exposure to the language and more instruction in the classroom. These apps can be particularly good as a supplement to language classrooms. It's still important for Americans to be able to speak a second language. Second language learning really provides those cultural benefits and understanding the larger world and understanding other cultures out there.